So in problem 16 here, we've got some side-by-side bar graphs that are looking at the percentages of different eye colors by gender. And so they ask us which eye colors are more common here in males than females. So the males are the blue and the females are the orange. We want to know when are the blue bars higher than the orange. And that would be for brown here and hazel. So this would be brown and hazel. And then which eye color is least common in males? So we're only looking at the blue bars, and the shortest blue bar is for hazel. And then which eye color is most common in females? So we're only looking at the orange bars, and the highest orange bar is for blue.